Nandito na naman tayo sa Scoot Monkey. Ready na yung Vespa, yung build natin. Hindi ko pa siya nakita. I-unveil natin ng sabay-sabay. 1, 2, 3! Sobrang ganda. Ganda ng details, oh. So, nandito guys, si Jasper, yung owner ng Scoot Monkey. Tuturo niya what are the modifications, what are the changes, at ano pang gagawin natin sa future. Thank you so much po. So, what did we do here? What's the look? And ano pong pinalitan nyo?
Hindi mo ako din is more on the classic side, but all blackout. Nag-blackout kami ng horn cast, fork ring cover, footage para sa angas, blackout na CVT cover, winkers and taillights, ginawa natin blackout.
This is legal, right?
Yes.
There's a lot of people kasi online sabi na, ay, no, bawal ganyan.
Actually, added safety kasi mas maganda na meron siyang DRL.
Ngayon, mayroon pang pambag.
Yes, you can put a bag. Parang leather bag dyan, pwede.
May libreng leather bag kayo?
No, wala.
Kala ko kasama, hindi siya kasama yung leather bag. This one, really, I love it.
Yes, blackout na rin tong switch cover natin. And then, ginawa ko straight gel yun yung grips, bar end, and then yung levers. Plus the high sider na ano, na side view.
May ano, may pa, ano meron tayo? Dito, oh. Oh, sarap, oh. And of course, meron tayong
GoPro mount.
And
then yung sa cellphone mount natin ang
bottom. Cellphone mount. There's one more thing, di ba? Ang lakas! Wow, magulat talaga yung kalsada. So what's in the future? What are we gonna do? Modifications?
Rims, if you have rims, gusto mo, may Maru ako, may 101 factory. We have a lot of choices naman.
Complete naman dito, no?
Yes, andito complete. Naman. From low-end to high-end first, meron naman tayo. I would suggest, kung pwede mong pa ceramic coating ng mat. May ceramic coating kasi pang matte finish. Para at least, medyo mas protected siya. Or na pinupunasan mo yan, habang tumatagal, kumikintap siya na kumikintap. Nawawala yung mat.
Okay, I will take it to the ceramic coating. Di marunong, oh. Sabayan, what kind of scooter owner am I? I don't even know what that is called. Ang tawag dyan? Wrench?
No, ratchet.
Ratchet. So can you tell people where is your shop located para alam nila?
Right now, we transferred here in Caltex, E. Rodriguez Corner, ilang street. If you have Vespa or if you have some upgrades, all high-end parts, low-end parts, meron pa.
Thank you so much again. Thank you, Jasper. Bye-bye. Oh, ano to? May pag-gift si Scoot Monkey, oh. Ah, ganda, oh. Vespa na mug. Meron din akong t-shirt na Scoot Monkey, oh. Scoot Monkey! Maraming salamat, Sir Jasper, for all the hard work that you did. Kung meron kayong Vespa, dito lang sa Scoot Monkey.